fucking heaven and hell. I mean, what? Heaven and hell is so boring, dude.
You sure?
So boring.
Well, Ozzy, listen, I'm a guitar player. But let's get it on record that I love Ozzy's. Ozzy Sabbath.
Could you possibly just look at both sides of it?
And he likes Dio Sabbath.
I'm looking at both sides, and I don't like the Dio Sabbath. Dio pours the piss out of me.
Wrong. All right, let's see. Children of the Grave, Heaven and Hell.
No.
Ah!
Children of the Grave is a great song.
All right.
But Heaven and Hell was a bigger hit.
Maybe. I look at the numbers. Maybe I gotta look at rockandrecords.com or some shit.
I'm just telling you.
What song is better than fucking Ronnie James Dio does?
I love
compared to Ozzy Sabbath.
But what I'm gonna tell you
bullshit.
Is, Ronnie James Sabbath brought the rainbow in. You know what I'm saying? That was the good shit. That felt great. Son of a bitch.
What was the highlight of the tour?
The highlight of the tour?
Playing for people.
Yeah, playing for people.